it's Kathy Romano, and I'm standing outside of the house I grew up in as a child. My parents have just sold the house and they're getting ready to move, so we're here to give you a little tour of the house that I grew up in and to recreate a video that was made for the first time in this very house. So this is our kitchen, where you would never find me, or my mom really, but you would always find a pot of boiling rice, and it would be boiling and boiling and boiling and boiling because my mom forgot about it and left to run errands. These are my brother's bunk beds that my dad built, and we loved them as a kid, and I would periodically sleep up here on the top bunk, and this is where I tumbled down the stairs and got this scar under my lip when my teeth went through my lip. So this was my bedroom. My brother has since taken it over, so let's go inside and see if he keeps it as neat and organized as I always did. What the f-? This is no longer our house, but the memories will last forever. Let's do this one more time. Katie, this is for you, baby.
They say